spot. Hey guys, it's Roscoe with Parts People. In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove the web camera on a Latitude E6440. If you're looking for parts for this laptop, go to our website and use this 5% discount coupon. Slide the latches over and remove the battery. Remove the optical drive. Remove the hard drive screws. Remove the hard drive. Remove the screws. Remove the screws. Remove the left corner cover. Remove the screw. Remove the right corner cover. Remove the screw. Remove the bracket. Unplug the display cables. Loosen the cables. Loosen the antenna cables. Remove the bottom display screws. Remove the back hinge cover screws. Remove the hinge cover. Remove the screws. Remove the display assembly. Unsnap the bezel around the edges. Remove the screw. Unplug the camera. Remove the camera from the back assembly. Are you looking for some more tutorials? Check out these other videos. If you enjoyed this tutorial, go ahead and like the video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Check out PartsPeople.com where we have hundreds of tutorials and hundreds of thousands of parts. Thank you for using PartsPeople for your video tutorials.